Let's go up the mountain and see what we can find up here on the top. Some silicon and magnesium behind me. Move iron. What is all over here? Silver. Yeah, just mostly silver. I know there's some cobalt in there somewhere. So I guess we'll pull this over here. Get the miner over here and have it start mining that area until we find something better for it to do. Okay, I believe this is done now. All of the ejectors need to be turned off. And the sorter. Turn them off. And do not show here. Spotlights, turn them off. All right. Now, hopefully this thing will float on its own. So far, so good. It is still on its own. All right, cool. We have a fully functional ship here. Looks that way. Now, getting it to land in this spot might be a bit of an issue. Without destroying something. Where's my lock? Switch lock. And now check all of the ejectors, make sure they're not ejecting anything out. Doesn't look like they are, so go B. Alright. So. To let the batteries charge some. All right, we'll let this keep setting up correctly. Alright, it's gonna take it a little while to charge the batteries up. Go up here. And toggle this off. That'll kill power to everything. These things still filling? Yes. Okay. Oh wow, there's silver right here underneath this ice. Okay, well in that case, we're gonna mine that. Thank you. All right, let's do this. Can't really see that well. There we go. All right, go up. Let's do fly here. Okay, go back to V. And disconnect. Yep. B. Oh yeah, I want to go here. Info. I'm just gonna sit back and let this thing do its thing here. Nice. It's holding some of the magnesium too. To definitely offload all that. All right, cargo sort filters. I need to turn those off. Not the button I meant to press, but I'll take it. Drop off all this magnesium, please. Okay, now V. The last thing it said was 20%. I need to change some of my behavior settings. down this number to be much higher. Let's bring our max load down to 60. Still storming. My drill's still on. Oh, it's off. Why is it holding magnesium? Gosh, I'm going to have to build a third refinery. I'm gonna have to build a new set of cargo containers.